really fun day today out at Milestones. The first ever Home Team Friday, Evansville Courier Press High School Football Media Day. 25 teams all in one spot talking about the upcoming season. Jessica Wimsatt recaps the big event.
In just a couple of weeks, Friday nights like this are back. But first, it was lights, camera, action at today's first ever Home Team Friday Courier and Press High School Football Media Day.
The kids were joking a little bit about Big Ten Media Day coming in, so I think it's neat that they get the experience and sitting up on the live stream, they were watching the guys as we were coming here. It's something that you don't normally get around here.
This is really neat. This is something, you know, I've never really been a part of anything like this. So, but like I said, to have the opportunity to have all these schools here, all these coaches, see the players. It's kind of neat to see the players up there.
This is great. I watched the SEC. I watched the Big Ten thing. And this is a great environment, especially, you know, a school like Tecumseh. And you get to see your kids up there. They kind of enjoy it.
This is fantastic. I love it for our kids and the opportunity to come and, you know, kind of talk with some other coaches and see other guys and do this is fantastic.
For the media, an opportunity to get the inside scoop about every team.
And this year, we got to get back to work and take care of our business.
I think if we came out and played our game every Friday, we won't lose again.
No, I think the sky's the limit for this team.
And for the players, a moment in the spotlight.
It's pretty amazing. Honestly, it kind of caught me off guard. I come up here and I saw us and this kind of took me back. But it's pretty amazing to get to see all these guys, all the athleticism in this building. It's pretty amazing.
Yeah, I don't know if we've heard anything like this before, but I mean, it's good for all the local teams and teams around the tri-state to get together, you know, meet and greet, you know, talk football, which obviously a lot of us love to do.
And with 25 teams all under one roof, even a chance to turn foes into friends. At least until Friday night.
Oh, it's great, you know, just to come out and have fun and talk to people. It's just good to see people in life instead of just on the field, so it's cool.
Being able to see all the players in here, you know, the captains, the leaders, seeing, you know, who's who of Evansville, you know, football, it's really nice, and I hope that this tradition continues.
It's pretty exciting to see everybody else out here and just talk about the season to come, and it kind of gets you excited, too, just to be able to play Friday nights against all these guys, and I'm excited for it, and I think this just kind of adds to the excitement.
In Evansville, Jessica Wimsatt, Home Team Friday.